Hello everyone, welcome back to Viral Today. Thanks for being today with us. Another new day, new news, new viral things, new latest things, and we are here to report those for you. And this Sunday morning, at the top of her show on Saturday actually, Joy Ann Reid addressed the controversy surrounding the newly unearthed homophobic posts on her old blog, which appeared under her byline. As she has all week, the MSNBC host denied authorship of the newly discovered post, but did offer an apology for past homophobic and anti-trans blog posts and tweets she previously admitted to writing. "I genuinely do not believe I wrote those hateful things, because they are completely alien to me," Reid said. "But I can definitely understand, based on things that I have tweeted and written in the past, why some people don't believe me. I have not exempt from being cruel or hurtful to the very people I want to advocate for. I own that, I get it, and for that I am truly, truly sorry. Now the reality is I have to own the things that I have written and tweeted. And also said. I'm hoping out that all of there's an opportunity to talk about the ways in which hurtful speak does imperil marginalized communities."